play that beat off the drum machine with the stab and just mix in other records. It's like, oh yeah, that'll work, and throw it right in. Yeah. And he's just great at doing that. That's not something most producers now are really into, though. It seems like putting, you know, records together is not really the big skill. I mean, Pete Rock was great at that. He was phenomenal at that. The Bomb Squad, all these different people.